Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play FlatOut 2, the Vexter XS playthrough. Last time we have done the first cup, which was the Street Challenge Cup. Now it is time to do the Street Twilight's Cup. We have accumulated a whole lot of dough. However, we're not going to be upgrading our car just yet. We're going to wait until the final race for level 1 until we do that. So we're going to keep pushing ourselves without the upgrades. Keep at it, see how we do. We're manly men, I'm a manly man. Oh shit. Crash into Sally over here. Even crash her out, as a matter of fact. Whoa. Don't drive like Frank Malkoff trying to look at your second screen. Trying to fuck with audio stuff during this like whole recording deal. Maybe post edit. I'll probably like, of course, well, see how it is. It amplifies and I'll amplify it even more. Or it does it to begin with, but see how it all goes, how it plays. Trying to get audio stuff is perfect is very tricky work, believe me or not. Just like the Nickelback song, which honestly I'd rather listen to than music these fucking days. Yeah, even with all the hate going around for Nickelback, I'd rather listen to those guys than fucking listen to songs these days. Believe me or fucking not. Oh, there's Jack Benson passing right up on by and getting just hit. Oh, Sophia. Getting power hit too. Oh, hello, Jason. Welcome back. Oh, right. Fucking right behind. Whoa. Frank swerving in. Save me. Indeed, still correct. Wake me up inside. I can't wake up. Oh, fuck. Save me. That sign over. Slight knock on wood. Wasn't intending it, but hey, you could always use it for something later on. For an early occurrence. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh, hey, hey, right, riding right up on top of Jackal right now. Getting on. He is weakened to shit back. That's what he fucking get. Oh, right into the drink she goes. Bloop. Oh, Jack Benson, you're on fire. No, literally, you're on fire. And you're really trailing up. You're just, you got a death wish, sir. I mean, I can happily give it to you, but, I got a race to win. So, I'm afraid not. I'll cut through here, however. Yeah, that should work. It's all perfect. Look at that. We're really rolling in the dough now. Our desert town. 4 laps. Of course, another 4-lapper. Jack and Jason. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack fuck Jason right all over. Ah, fuck me. Bye, Katie. Bye, Katie. No, really, piss off. Well, you're gonna ask for it. You are really asking for it now, lady. Lady Katie. Nope. Jason instead, however. But, since you are right there, I may as well, oh, hey. Right up on top of her, if you know what I mean. Anyway. Piss off. Kick the can. Just blast them out, just fucked me over. It's only the first lap, don't worry. You have like 3 more to go. Ah, damn, I thought I was gonna hit him. Speaking of Nickelback. This one we're gonna be hearing more often than fucking, believe it or not. Believe it or not. Ah, you bitch, fucking Sally! Fucking got in my way, you dumb cunt. I was supposed to go for Sophia there, but you're like, nope, I'm the savior here. Fuck you. Alright, this is a good song to play while you're driving through the desert. That and Dimension. Well, of course, there's more tracks for that. For desert driving. And I mean a whole lot. One of them I could recall, well, at least to me, would be, Wanted, Dead or Alive. At least with the cowboy themes. Oh, can we? Yeah, that was worth it. Well worth it. Well, we got Katie out of the picture, that's good. Very, very good. But we have another problem on our shoulders. Sophia and her big ass truck. And her big ass. Well, I never really see these characters from behind. I always see their like fronts and stuff. They only have side views. Well, I mean, they got 3D models, but they use the same models the player characters use, so even Jason Walker has no hair, or like a buzz cut. He has hair in his model, which that just boggles me, honestly. Jack Benton looks like he could fit well. Frank Malkov a little bit, just elongate the hair some. Ray Carter, possibly, but he's missing the afro. All the other characters, the women, they have shorter hair. Well, some of them do. One of them does. Katie. Some of them has longer hair, like Sally and Sophia. I mean, as we just saw, Sally has much longer hair. And Katie's got the shorter hair. I mean, yeah, Katie makes sense. To use the player's model, I guess, if you want to retexture shit. Nice timing. Alright, let's go now. Let's go and fucking get Jet. We're just gonna keep our distance now. See if we can pass on by, of course. Try and fuck them over without fucking ourselves over. Okay, that was a good save. Sort of, yes. There we go. Pit maneuver. Who can forget that tactic? Ah, you thought I was gonna get you, Katie. You thought I was gonna get you. Another time, of course. I don't think that counted for the nitro boost because I hit that wall. So I just reward just a little bit of nitro. Pretty pathetic, but whatever. And knock that shit over. How dare you deny me my nitro from before? How dare they? Oh, there we go. There's our nitro from before. And of course, those three trailing up from behind. Who else? No, it always is usually those three. Because Sophia, Jack, Jason, all them, they're like top tier. In the races, they do not fuck around at all. Yeah, especially Sophia and her big ass truck. Or Canyon, of course. I know what the name of it is. I like the Crusader, though. Well, I like the Canyon a lot more, but the Crusader is pretty fucking fancy. Yeah, the Crusader. Anyway. Sunray's gonna be fun to drive when I do that front wheel drive playthrough in the long future. I still gotta do rear wheel drive. And then, of course, the front wheel. But this is good practice for the front wheel drive, even if it's in, well, one of the worst cars in the game, in the street class. Probably have a little more fun with the chili pepper. But still, I did it. I got some money, got a whole lot of cash, got some good bonuses along the way. Got my field goal. And that should be it for this episode. Anyways, I'll catch you all later for the next one.